a bloke. He wakes up one morning. He gets dressed, he goes down the stairs, he makes himself a little bit of breakfast. He walks to the garage, he gets in his car, starts his car, drives off, I don't know, a couple of miles. Stops, gets out of his car. Has a couple of blokes pour petrol over his head and sets fire to himself.
He, what?
He sets fire to himself. Fucking boom! What's in the bag?
My sandwiches.
So, what we got?
Ham and cheese, chicken or egg and cress.
Egg and cress? Isn't life wonderful? You looking?
I don't... what?
A few scars. A few marks. What do you think of them?
I think they're horrible.
Yeah, at least I've got to make this. I fucking wear them, right?
Right.
How about you? Do you have any marks?
No, I'm fine.
Oh, yeah, of course you are. You're fine and dandy. Egg and cress. Oof. It's a little fucking miracle. Take a seat. Eventful day. Pissing around in pools, smashing up labs, avoiding activities. Getting up to no good in the dorms.
How do you know what
And how you turn up for an interview, like, well, you know, I'm amazed you actually even bothered, really. But I'm a fair man. So bearing all that in mind, why don't you try to convince me into offering you a place at this university? Oh, you think you're so original, don't you? I have met a million kids like you. Yeah, vaguely intelligent, agonizingly middle class, read a book by Camus, a book by Kafka. No real substance, though, just a little fucked up jumble of misdirected, immature polysexuality and pure arrogant, impotent rage. So, what you got, big boy? Get off.
You don't know a fucking thing about me, you sanctimonious cunt. But since we're playing the guessing game, let's make a few assumptions. A divorced, lonely, middle-aged lecturer who lives alone and gets his rocks off...
You are really fucking blowing this...
Gets his fucking rocks off trying to sleep with fucking first years. Other hobbies include intimidation and furtive masturbation. I bet you thought you'd died and gone to heaven when you got here, didn't you? Your own office and all the students you could eat.
Let go of me.
Animus. It means spirit. Courage. Passion. Wrath. This is mine.
Who the fucking hell do you think you are?
I'm a bad dream, mate. I'm you before you shriveled and died. And I don't want to go where you've been. So, in answer to your earlier question, you should have given me a place here. I've been the best student you ever had.